Here, kinematics, question number 17. A bullet going with speed 350 meters per second enters a concrete wall and penetrates a distance of 5 centimeters before coming to rest. Find the deceleration. In this question, a bullet which is fired with the initial velocity 350 meters per second and traveling in the direction towards the concrete wall and hitting to the concrete wall travels a distance 5 centimeters into the wall and get decelerated and finally comes to stop. So which one we want to calculate? Deceleration required. So which one we know? U we know, V we know, and distance also you know. That means V, U, yes we know, but which one we want to calculate? Acceleration we want to calculate. So that means which formula we can use? That formula is V square minus U square is equal to 2A, yes. So here V square mean that is 0 square minus U square that is 350 whole square is equal to 2 into A into distance that is 5 into 10 to the power of minus 2. So here acceleration required no minus 350 into 350 divided by 2 into 5 into 10 to the power of minus 2. So here A is equal to minus 350 into 350 divided by 2 5s are 10 into 10 to the power of minus 2. 110 cancel 10 to the power of minus 1. So that means 10 to the power of minus 1 here. So moving here 10 to the power of plus 1. So A is equal to minus 350 into 10. Here A is equal to 35 into 35, 1225. Here 1, 2, 3 zeros are there, 10 to the power of 3. But here A is equal to minus 12.25 into 10 to the power of 5 meters per second square. This is the solution for question number 17.